Hello viewers and welcome. It's Jan 26 and here is the today's SSL Limerick. There once was a firm called Stocks and Securities whose fraud was quite plain to see, but the Jamaica Securities Dealers Association said we must review and improve with precision so fraud won't happen again. Oh my gosh, it's crucial.